Welcome back, everyone, to episode 2 of Resident Evil Village. Now, this is Resident Evil 8 in the... Resident Evil 8 in the Resident Evil on collage of zombies and mixed horror, which is ironically weird enough. But, yes, I am recording this the same night as number 1. Because I haven't changed my shirt, nor hairstyle, nor anything that's behind me has changed. So, yeah, let's get right into it.
Just stick it on the washer.
Yeah, I just was really getting into episode 1. So I just want to really continue it. No, we're not going to be continuing off. Exactly where I left off, because for the fact of I saved before I grabbed anything. So that's going to be it out of here. Yeah. Then we go down here, fall down again. Waste of a bullet. Hopefully number 1 does really well. I went over the recording for a couple seconds because I haven't uploaded it at all yet. Yeah, we're back to this chick. We're going to come over here so I can talk for a second. I went over the clip or part of the episode for number 1. Any frame rate issues that you can see from YouTube will mostly be on my end. It won't be a recording issue, thankfully. But we should be fine. Actually, is VSync on? Because that's one thing I do hate. Like, I know it makes everything look better, but meh. Frame rate variable, refresh rate 120. Let's keep it down to a good old 60 just to help. Alright, and we're good. Yeah. Help with a little bit more performance, but keeping it just at 60.
And in death, as the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. The life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died of that castle.
This is the last season for her.
Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child was a sacrifice. Life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
Crests of the four bloodlines may open the path.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Yeah. Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, wait!
Yeah, because that's the Lady Demersky thing. That's. Yeah, these represent the other three. This one is the hunchback dude. This one is that creepy small lady. Obviously, Demersky because of the key that we had. Sorry. I'm just trying to get something unlodged from my nose. And then this is that one dude. Yeah, we need Lux.
Hey, Timmy! I have to go
hide. Hey, let's go. So, basically, continuing off the last time, more or less the same. Yeah, we also got something else. Yeah, we got this from Lady Demoskew. Or at least the castle at the bottom.
Is this?
Do I put yes? Do I put yes? No, I don't put yes. Okay, I'm guessing not. Alright, well, where are we going next? Dear God. Mostly because he disappoints me a lot. Think of that, dude. When we spin that chair, we could meet the next thing superstar. You just hear this? Crunch, it is real rock. Sweetness! I really like this. I pulled it out of the back of the head.
It
was, there wasn't even that stuff. Perfect. Okay, really? Alright, let's go through this. Thankfully these guys are easier since, you know, I kind of upgraded the guns from last time. There we go. That's one thing that I liked and didn't like about Resident Evil 2. Yes, I'm going to go more on a tangent. But, is about 2 that I did and didn't like, it was the whole idea of Heisenberg, that's what it was. Anyways, I remember the dude's name. But, no, that you had to pay more attention to items that you're grabbing, but I like how in this one you don't, because it makes it a little bit easier to aim and whatnot.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here. It was all worthless. Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hand.
What are you saying?
Keep it closer. Seems to contain her head.
Jesus.
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. And we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point.
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking joke.
Yeah, that, forgot that existed. Gotta love it.
You wish to make a purchase?
This guy is the definition of cool. I'm really cool. 55,000 just for her head. Jesus. Yeah, just that.
Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline. Yes.
Okay, Creepo, you do your own thing. Ammo. Ooh, I have no reason to, but I could. No, I went for the fact of I didn't want to upgrade this stuff before I head in there. Yeah, the sniper rifle's basically all loaded up. I'm not worried about it. Shotgun I don't use very much. So, if anything, I just want to upgrade Rate of Fire. Ammo capacity would do good. I kind of want the bigger space, but I haven't been really needing to. I will do ammo capacity. Power will do, because yes, why not? Reload speed, not really a big issue on that. Power we don't even really need.
Used to be alive.
Yeah, we'll do that.
One moment,
please. Reload speed. Yeah, we're not worried about that. Not worried about. Ooh, cheeky. What about this? I would have bought this. That's why it's always safe to check, kids. But
securing goods is more important than anything. Good day then.
All right, let's get through this. Can I just hit it with my knife? Yeah, okay, so I didn't have to waste ammo earlier. That's amazing. So wait, does that mean I can go back up to... Yeah, I technically could if I wanted to. Build underground buildings. I could, maybe. So which way is this?
Mom, what gun is this?
It doesn't tell me which way is west.
Juju, what gun is this? This is my last season.
Yeah,
and this is a
Fedua. Ooh. And so I'm just thinking, because this is the wound key. Ooh, wait. Is a item crafting?
My son is a vest. I'm learning lots of things.
Just sitting next to him. Blake's a nice guy, great fun, but he's a winner. He knows what he's doing. All the tricks. Struggling to trust him.
All honest, please make your way to the stage.
Hello? What? Oh my god. Niall Warren is going to be a
mom.
Oh, thank you.
So wait, how many... Two, one, three. Hamana. I should go to their house and see if.
Pistol? A daddy gun?
Where is it? It's all snowy, but not down here. The fire is all cleared out now.
This is a AR gun. We had a bow a few years ago. We tried to get our bow back.
You wouldn't do it.
We have a social media influencers and followers. SMG?
I
same thing.
Yeah, I will not be using. Which sucks that we can't go back in. Oh well. Sleep back over here. Shoot, Ming. Chris Platt. Any Resident Evil game you will ever play. Right in your palm of your hands like that. Be some cheese gold in there. Really odd place. For the longest time. In here. I'm trying to think of where we need to go.
Someday they hire another coach with the name Blade. Or NBC pay you more money to come back next year.
Like,
this is like a fake to hire back.
Wouldn't figured out where we needed to go. And of course, with that old lady chick. Locked up! Alright, so we need to head up and around to this first far right. Is this something new? I have not even been checked in yet. Of course. No. Curious, isn't there a character that always says scrap in like a TV show or something? I don't remember. That does it. Alright, now that we're down here. This area is most likely going to be an area where it has not been cleared out whatsoever. Oh, look at that. Yep. Nope. Cut the stupid crank. I don't know where to find the crank. It's irritating.
Coach that we choose?
It's Chance.
It's Chance.
Alright, Jesus. Lee! Oh, maybe. Who knows? Because I... Whoa. Oh, that's Heisenberg stuff. Look out the window. O-A-O. Alright. 07-04-08.
We have teams of 10, and it really makes it hard.
07-14 people
last season. And this one has a hammer.
04
truly does count.
Mom, this one has a hammer.
08. Right.
Next thing I know, he's producing.
Hey, look at that.
In front of our eyes.
Ooh.
Once that happened, I knew that it was over for me. That was amazing.
And this. I want this. So wait, what is the rating? Can't even check here. I don't want to go this way. Alright. Yeah, I don't want to do the crank yet. Oh, that, I didn't even notice them. I am blinder than a bat. You guys are freaking loud. Oh, no. Dang it. No, go this way. We go down here. We go to the rat. We're gonna go back up to the Duke, because my thoughts are this gun will be tiny bit standard stronger than the current gun that we have. So I just kind of want to make sure of that. Ooh. Oh, that's the other side of this. No, we're going to head back up to Duke, which should be easy enough to do, because that should be just at this gate. Ooh, God. Okay, my phone needs to move. What time is it? Ooh, Jesus. I don't think it was that late. Hey, Dookie. Dookie, Dookie, Dookie.
You wish to make a purchase?
No, but I do want to make a Dookie. Dookie for a Wookie. Alright, so we can get rid of two of those. Two of those. No, that goes with something. I'm not going to sell that. Not yet. I'm not going to be an idiot.
I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know.
Well, what relationship? You're making me do mysterious things.
I'm skilled
killed.
At all sorts of weapons modifications, and we'll do them for a small fee.
No way!
Oh yeah. So that's one... Okay, yeah, stock. This is already better. Rate of fire, 0.27. Yeah, this one, ooh, kind of want to, what is this? Yeah, it's still a handgun. So I say...
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Examine. No, we don't examine.
Oh good, I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
We will sell... We already have
food
one?
Food is life.
Oh, yeah, that's right, okay. No, we are going to sell the Lemmy.
Do take care, selecting your weapons.
Means we'll most likely probably rely on these guns for just
Mom,
a minute.
So ticklish on his
ammo capacity,
feet.
I'm going to upgrade that. Because that's going to be a major...
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
I'm going to do those ones. Rate of fire is an issue. Power is an issue because for the fact that we those ones are stronger and quicker than the previous gun. I probably shouldn't have sold the Lemmy, which I'm regretting.
No mind.
Yeah, because that's 70,000. Curious if I still have it in my inventory because of that.
Please come again.
I'm probably gonna regret having that gun or not taking it.
Naturally.
Or selling it. Oh well. There's a mine. 70,000. Wait. No, I don't want that. Customize a part. Reduces weapon sway while aiming. I'm gonna buy that. Because that one's just gonna help. The scope I'm not too interested in because I don't feel like I'm going to be doing that much long range.
Used to be alive. Good.
Jimmy.
Then.
Ah, here. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm going to regret it. But at least for the ammo capacity, that's going to irritate me on the ammo capacity. But what? I'll most likely gain more after a fat minute. This just does more. Like, that's little to no sway. Yeah, I'm gonna be okay with this. Yeah, that's right, up to the house, up and over. Yeah, sure, shit. All you. I do not need to be made for nothing, it's the last moment. Oh god, I sound like the chick off of, god, what is that movie? Or TV show? It's where the hot lady chick marries the old dude and has a fat son, along with a gay couple. Somewhere around there? Yeah, I don't remember what that show was. Alright, we are going to... Moon key, that goes with key.
No, it goes wee!
Shoot, what? There's a key near it somewhere. No, need map. Peggle dorm, iron insignia key. Ooh. We are going to go back to that. I'm sorry, I want to get stuff before everything goes crashing down, because I know once we do that, that's going to start some stuff I don't want to fully get into. Because I didn't want to spend some time getting all the extra stuff that I can, especially with me getting rid of that gun I just sold like an idiot. But oh well, we're fine. We'll build it. Obviously we can get it back, but it's not going to be upgraded or anything, which is going to kind of irritate me. Oh, we can't get that key unless we do all that stuff. Alright, back to the tractor. Shit, damn, my tractor's active. It really turns around. I am so confused where I'm supposed to go. Look at that, just make everything so much more easier. Ooh, toilet. Didn't even see the toilet the first time. Oh, sorry.
Wake up.
I'm just taking a crop and I just run right into him.
We can do this. Wake up. Yeah.
Does not seem safe. I don't even know. I can't even see. Of course, I turned up the last second. Ooh, knick-knack. Oh, Jesus, you were up there, dude. Alright, 3 shots. Probably should be heading that way. Because I don't think they're... Well, we got more buildings up that way if I really wanted to. Well, why not? We're gonna head up this way. Might be some secrets. No secrets? Dang. Hey, that's way out of the village. No wonder they blocked it.
Oh,
Jesus. It's a mean old animal.
So, potato.
Yeah, it's small. Bathroom. Oh, that's a very clogged up bathroom. Yep, and that's the only thing in here. So we're gonna go back down the road. Follow the gray brick road. Oh, it's not even brick, it's just plant. Is it here? Yeah, very remnants of bricks. Just a lot of stuff for covering it.
The gross.
Go Teds.
The gross.
Pipe bomb. I shot him in the head, that's not fair. You get fucking to the face now. You get fucking to the face. Hey, look at that, everything turned out all hunky-dory. Probably used a little bit more ammo than I wanted to, but... it's a good... okay, yep, you are getting the... grenade thrown at you, Bill. Did that help me at all? Yes, because it got open your face. Hey, pipe bomb did help. Alright, and since those guys will be coming around, we'll most likely be now using pipe bombs. Well, you know what, try. No, but this is one of the houses you first see when you first start playing the game. It's nice that you're able to come back here in this area and be able to explore more. Toilet! Ooh, lockpick. Oh. There's a spot I know I could use with lockpick, but I really don't want to. Yeah, it's just a few steps up to that door. We're not gonna worry about it though. And signal key. There we go. I have no clue where I'm going. Oh my god, half the stuff that we ever needed to freaking do with whales. Yeah, like, the way that we need to go is that way, I think. Or that way.
What did I just say?
Yeah, okay, that makes a nice little entrance. Then this helps because then I can go back up there. Okay, that means it's locked from the other side. I didn't even check this. See, it's always good to go back to... wow, this is clean.
I didn't know dogs have white skin.
Alright, go through here, pop through here because I am lazy. Go back through here.
Do they actually have white skin?
Crap. I think I needed to go up on that ladder. Or stay up there at least. Because the only other way to get around is up to that ladder that I was near. I'm just glad I went through it again because I missed a few things. I could go to some of these wells and get a few things, like that one up there, that one right here, that one right there. Maybe we'll spend a little time doing side stuff for a second. So, we need to head just to the one in the middle over here. Yep. Get this. Going again. Or at least for the first time. Hey, look at that. I'm not crazy after all. Hey, look at that. Alright, and then I need, yeah, that should be it. Yep, mark that off, and then we need to go up and around. Through this door up here. Kinda do want to go back to the castle. Kinda honestly really don't. Then the one we need to have is next to Louisa's. Necklace with two holes. That's not what I wanted. Interesting. Let's see what we get from the thing up there. Or there-ish. No way. Oh yeah, I kind of forgot to ask. How's your guys' day going, you know? Like, what have you guys been up to, you know? Like... Man, I am so close getting that out of my throat. It's so annoying. Or out of my nose and throat.
I'm trying to dry that sock so I can just fold it and put it in Daddy's
drawer. I didn't need those.
Drawer.
I don't want to use them, but for those guys that I fought down there, it helps a lot. Is there any...
I gotta go in and do dishes.
I could go do that. I don't want to. Ooh, there's another one.
Why are you gonna do them?
Yeah.
So how I get back down there
only
is beyond
pants.
Me.
No, there's only
one.
No, there's two. Come here.
No. What?
I probably looked right at a map for once. Okay, so it's over here. Yeah. Oh, so this is. Am I supposed to? Kill the white one. I have no clue what I'm supposed to do with poultry. Okay, obviously it said give it to Duke, but still. So wait.
Potato, lay down.
I need to. Go, okay. I want to head up to Duke before I go down that way again. Earn a little bit more money.
Potato, come here.
They should have honestly made Duke more in the central middle area instead of having to walk back up there. But I guess for... No, wrong way. I guess for... what is it? Sense mean because you wouldn't meet Duke until you get past the gate of Dermiscue.
Welcome.
For a minute. Let me get rid of that, get rid of those, get rid of that. That is 10 grand. And then that can be in a minute. That will be there. 30,000.
Splendid! Do you know it's worth?
Nope, only you do. Could do that. Don't really need to. Could do the extra space again. Don't really need to. It's there for a while. I just don't really. Oh, so it's still with all my upgrades, just sold. Okay, that's cool. I'll most likely be buying that back, because sure the gun I have will be able to go past it, but that's going to be a really stronger gun. So if I buy that for 15,000, I should be able to.
You'll be slaughtering.
Cool. Even though I didn't really want to, but I can. Sure, we'll get
leave this to me.
That's fully upgraded now.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
Still reload speed, I'm not worried about. I'm most likely on the phone looking back. Alright, now we can start heading back down there. Which, if I really wanted to... Yeah, I could head back into the house near the... Yeah, I can head into that house so I can lockpick with the lockpick I have. Yeah, why not? God, I don't need that much room. So wait, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, that's not good. Talking shells. Oh yeah, it was kind of worth it. Alright, out of here, over here, to this gate. Actually, no, not this gate. No, we need to head to right. My brain is severely hurting. Isn't it? Can we go through here? Yeah. Okay, my brain was just severely hurting. So wait. No, we need to take an U-turn. Do this well. Lockpick.
Good. He's a good little helper.
This one sat on his ass all freaking day.
And then we can go up and around past that little goat thing. Go in there, get that lockpick, because there's no point in saving these lockpicks for anything, at least in my opinion. Unless location defines the valuability of it, if that's even a word. Like, if we went up to the castle, it'd be better up there. Nope. I'm not dealing with that. Alright, where... Yep. Boop, boop. I will take it. 2, 3, 1. I'll reload number 1. Alright. Need to climb up that ladder. Now we can start making progress, even though that took so much longer than it needed to. Oh, dear God. This is going to be a long one indeed. I'm pretty sure I need to climb up that ladder. Okay, I could, but, like, no. Okay, I could, but, like, I have to. Can I just... Where is it? Yep, there it is. Equipping. Probably didn't harm us. Yep, I killed him. I'm okay with that. I didn't think it was going to harm him as much as I thought it would. But it did, and I'm okay with that. Yeah. Poor sucker. Hang on. Wait, was that it? What was this? Wait a minute. For the longest time. Yep. That's cool. The wing key is just a single piece. Three more parts are needed to make it whole. Yeah, and we got... Wait, why can't I take it?
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
Oh, what am I gonna do? Actually, I think I have one thing to sell. So after it gets along with the slow montage, I will be able to sell it.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Ooh, movie time.
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento.
I'm not gonna remember that. Oh god, that's supposed to have to go next, right?
None of her playmates ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills.
Yeah, you can't do that one.
It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Oh, dear Lord, why did I get so many treasures?
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village.
Yeah,
I'm
noticed.
Sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Most why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
Did you do the dishes? Okay, you got it.
Oh, good. I was just thinking... Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Health slightly increases... Bird and beast. Okay, I can do the fish and poultry. Because if we actually.
Till next we meet.
Wait. So I have to go up. Oh, Jesus, I'm gonna die here.
Good job, Bubba, thank you.
Yeah, because that's the poultry.
Okay. Turn this off for a minute.
And then, if I head up to the Lady Demetresque, I can go in the waters right there and get some extra stuff.
Shit.
How worth it would it be, though? I don't know.
Timmy!
Actually, let's just check that thing again, because extra health wouldn't be a bad idea.
If you bring them to me, I'll open the thing for you.
Three fish, two poultry, health slightly increases permanently. Damage taken in garden decreases permanently. Health increases permanently. Health greatly increases. For the way that things are going, I don't have a fine use for those yet.
So soon? Shall I choose something for you?
No. There's a whole thing. I thought I had something, so.
Au revoir.
Eh. I don't probably need to go by this stuff. Let's see what that's all about.
Yeah.
I don't know where that is. Like, I know where it is, just not exactly. My question is how do I get to the gate, though? Now, isn't this just a lockpick somewhere? Who knows? I sure do not. We'll see what the treasure is for this building. Curious if I'm going to here and loop over here and get this gate back, or this gate back unlocked. Because that would be ultimately helpful. Nope. That's probably going to confuse me. I don't want to crawl through. One of these days that's just going to fall on me. Crush me. So what? That's beast. I wish we could have, like, diary files cooking. Quality meat. Poultry fish meat. I'm not really too interested in getting those materials right now. I have no reason to. At least not right now. No, it's probably going to become a little thing later. Of course. And so what? It's this one? Yeah, but I need the violin key for that. Do I have that one key? This key. Doesn't go nowhere. And then this is here. There he is. Yeah, worth it. And then this is I'm done. Body. Okay, I'm missing a doll's head now, that's not creepy. Yeah, so I can't get into that house yet. Shoot, I can't go through that house. Ugh, throw some fire. Jesus. Probably have to do. Jesus. Not the Nevo. Probably have to head back up to here. So I can do it on the gate and that. Oh, lordy, lordy, lord. Castle, go in the water right there, get the pig, and then you're in. to, but I kind of have to. Because now that I'm passing. Because now I have to pass through him. Anyways. It's gonna be irritating.
Welcome, Ethan.
Can I cook anything here? I got.
Ah, thank you. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now. Apologies for the wait. Here's your share. Not a bad dish.
Alright, get rid of you. Yeah, because that's all we can get. Kinda. I'm not really worried about that. We'll wait until we get some.
I look forward to eating the food. Welcome back to the blind of your exploration.
Open up the... No.
Before I go through there, I want to go back here.
Push pause on the washer and put it in the washer real quick. Just push pause.
You gotta hear the beat. Yeah, all this stuff. I want to get that, go in the boat, get some stuff.
Okay, put it in. Shut it. Push play.
Oh, I can't use it here.
There! Yeah!
Well...
Before it was still moving.
Kind of sad that we can't go back up to the castle, because it would be nice to be able to free roam it. Oh, wow. This could do a thorough head count. I don't like the skinny. Thank God, we are heading into territories I do not like. Never mind. Left it is. Can I put that doll on the head? Or that head on doll? Break on me, I swear to God.
Christian
kids. That's a lot of bridges. Jesus.
Ethan,
bugger off, you
there's something I have to tell you.
Mia?
Yeah.
What's going on?
Oh, look at that. Yeah, you only real gamers know what that's from. I'm surprised you can actually see that on camera. Okay. Oh my God, that felt amazing. Oh. Back out, Papi Dito. We head this way. We don't go that way.
Ethan, you have to fix her.
Because Rosa isn't her hair.
What the hell is this?
Everyone needs me. Even Rose. I don't want him to know.
This can't be real.
Oh, dear God. A Benevento, 1987 to 1996. So what? That puts it at 7, 3, 9 years old. Yeah, around there. If my math is correct, probably not.
Am I losing it?
No. No. At once. Oh. How would he know, though? That's the thing.
going on?
So I got, okay, this is spooky. I can't see a thing. Doorbell. Or, no. Doorbell. Elevator. Oh, up. We're going up. Are we bottom? Yeah, we're bottom. I don't like how this roof is, because I can't see. Yep. Come with me, and you'll see a complete total world of isolation and pain. Right? You guys know what this is, because I'm not going to be sharing the product on screen, because they do not sponsor this video. I have not had a single sponsor, which is fair, because I haven't posted in God knows how long. Yeah, welcome back, by the way. Haha, walls. Good drink, though.
Each one of them, each one in the chair,
is helped. Just normal. Drink water, guys. Don't drink that. Woo! Oh, that's gorgeous. I like that. I would love to see that in a clear view of how the fog. And, or snow, fog, mist, whatever. God, my fucking nose is itchy. Itchy. Oh, come on. This is actually pretty nice looking home from that side. Would change. Now, this is also a house I would live in. My taste is completely different. Like, yeah, sure, I like it. It looks pretty. But not where I live.
She does a little bit, huh?
What? There's treasure
back there. And Kaylee also wears that, lipstick.
Okay, I know I have to go back to this, obviously, but there's treasure back there.
Thank you so much. This is my last
season as a coach on the show. Okay, so we have the dining room ish. Oh, this makes sense. Oh, that's really like a little side room. That's probably cold that way. Like. This whole house is probably cold. It doesn't even have heating. It has electricity, so maybe it has heating. Okay, nope, we ain't going there yet. But we are gonna go back this way and up the stairs. You know, this probably really wants to get this. That's her ball. At least we're facing in this section.
Hey, that's just another thing that she and I haven't caught. I love you too.
Thank you, Dad. Thank you, Jeff.
Can we go see? Probably not the best idea because we are in the one of the Lord's house. Well, you're stupid.
Okay, so
there's down there. No, I'll take them up. Alrighty, we will go over there to that dark, dusty, misty hallway. I didn't even check over here.
Welcome back to the blind auditions.
Same picture.
Don't
even. Yep, and now we head into spooky territory. Yeah, we'll probably do 2 hours until we like we did last time. I'll go down there. Okay, kinda here. Boop. Let me in! And that is what she said. Wrong gender. If I get a YouTube clip for that, I'm gonna die on the inside. Just saying. No. Save him?
You didn't say a word for 15 minutes. You said, oh, this is my last season.
Alkaloids and mental plants.
Alright,
y'all, yeah, so Instagram
style
parts. Don't know why I didn't know that, but I do.
Okay, I'll take one. Hurry, Bubba. Did I beat you right? Okay. Since 2018, I've been doing
soul-cop
music.
Yeah, there's stuff I could play here. Oh, great, need number. Quote unquote 3, that's supposed to be the one to be changed up later. Not bad down here, though. All the way corroded.
Nope.
I have a strong feeling I won't be able to go through any of these doors until I'm done with this check. Great, yeah, I'm not gonna pull that off of you yet. I'm not gonna turn off you yet. We're gonna save because yes. Irish jig. We'll come back and pull that off of her in a second. Okay, I'm gonna put it on, so. We will take that from her. No, we will not. I don't know, depends on how well you treat
me. What?
Bathe me. We're all good to go.
Wait, where's my gun?
Don't kill me. I have hashtag nothing. So weird. Like, how would Ethan know to do any of this? Oh, that's cool. You can see Ethan's body for a second. First room. What makes the best entertainers are people that can take that and keep going. I see them kill his eyes. Thank you. Still a cop. Okay, cool. Looks like the box is from 7. Stuff. More stuff. What about here? Any stuff? Any useful stuff? Now your bandages on your left hand don't get this puzzle? It was down there. Oh my god, everybody. So what, do I put this back on the finger? Okay. Oh, my head is going to be hurting by the time this is done. Move 5, 20, 9, 11.
Music first became serious when I started doing coffee shop gigs.
Oh, 5.
Just sort of kept evolving. I got out of school and
29,
I was flying back and forth between Oklahoma City and
11.
Nashville. And in that time, Eleanor was born and then my second daughter, Eva. So I was away from home and just reevaluating things. You know, is my time out here worth as much as my time with my kids?
Memento of my time with Ethan, but this music buck no longer plays.
Why is this here?
From the mouth. This is definitely a creepy situation. Like, I don't know why it's like creepy, but it doesn't affect me. What does it say? Rose's best friend and Hunter Rose Joyce is fair to her most important thing. Old projector has some half edited film. Oh, wait, we need the thing out of. It's gonna be a tape thing because I ripped it all the way back there. Looks like me at the hanging. Oh, the bass went away. Okay. Fix the bird for the minute. Bugger off. That's so funny because the growth face is to the right. And that's what it is now, and I fixed it. Yeah, we fixed it. Okay, this is honestly, sorry for the commentary, I have nothing to talk about this time around. But. No, I mean, to be honest, I wish this game did a little bit better, at least in the scaring aspect, like number 7 did. Yeah. Now, the thing that honestly really surprises me is that they're doing all these remakes, right? Like, they didn't go for Resident Evil or Resident Evil 0. They went for Resident Evil... two and three. No, that's not in the right order. No, I was trying to swap them. No, I guess go there. We'll see. Baby thingy thingy. Okay, that means these two switch. No, got it. Wait. Village of Shadows? As well as that power, I think that would be really rad. I love your voice. No. Okay. No, because it should have... Right, because that needs to go there, then... Rose's best friend in the whole entire world. Oh. Rose's best friend in the whole entire world. A fairy tale. Most important thing in the world to us. I'll give you that. A wedding gift from Grandma. Is that it? It clicked eventually. The most important thing to us would be the baby, then the gift, and then the wedding. I didn't even read the last one. So what, did they all just have Rose at one point in time? Enough, like, long enough to dismember them? Or dismember her? Okay. So do follow the yellow creepy road. Oh, yeah, this. Skizzers, anything back here? Please give me a head. To a doll. Please. No. Okay. Dang, I really wanted to sound like a head doll. Dang. Okay. Nope, just casually seeing me walk through a stranger's house. Okay, I do not look like I'm uncomfortable in the video. And it did start to get uncomfortable, so there's that. Yeah, this is... Ooh, God. Oh, that's better. Oh, don't you even play these games with me. Not what I wanted. Yeah, we got the Skizzers now. Playing those kind of dirty tricks gives me confidence. If he can be the liar he needs to be. Ooh, they get to remove a boot. Wait. Wait, is that that bomb in the air has an implant? All four chairs. I went with Niall. Alright, and best medallion. Nick, you give the kids a kiss for me. I love you too. I'm damn proud of you, son. Thank you, Dad. Oh, never heard enough of that well that we just saw down the stairs. This is other Mia dolls, I do not like. I'm a production coordinator in the entertainment industry. Oh dear God, what happened upstairs? That's just messed up.
I did Seussical, Footloose. I was the reverend because I couldn't dance. My senior year,
I don't like that.
High School Musical Theater Awards, and that meant I got to travel to New York. All I could see
was the room is red.
I would audition for like Mamma Mia.
Red means dead.
I got close. New York didn't work out, but everyone has their own time, and it's the reason I'm so grateful to be here. These four coaches represent every facet of the music industry.
Oh, chance. Did you know that he has three?
Look! I don't have a chance for that. Producer, singer, rapper. I was so shocked. I when I found out, what was your reaction?
It's weird to see. I can see better on the recording than I can in the actual game. I could actually play it for how well the recording is. Can actually see just a little bit more in the recording than I can. At least in OBS than I can in the actual game. Alright, breaker box. Hey, where does this go? Hey, relief. A relief found the looks like a child. No, Dura looks like a child. Oh, that's just... Where does this go? What room does this go to? Or at least does the kid go to? I don't remember. Does it have to be this room?
Yes. What's your name?
Maybe
where are you from?
My name is
Jesus Christ.
I live in Los Angeles, but I'm originally from Tulsa, Oklahoma.
Wow.
That wasn't like this last time.
I'm not gonna turn it off page this great.
I feel bad for Ethan.
Love writing songs. Things that
I feel very bad for Ethan.
Soulful pop, R&B.
Yes, I'm the first verse of that really sweet. Then start belting, I had complete control over it.
Care
do you like singing like rock stuff as well? Yeah, I feel like that's in your wheelhouse.
Is this the...
We
yeah,
gonna
okay,
do
so...
Magic things
we're gonna have Loop De Doop De Runs real quick.
That was an amazing performance, dude. I felt the connection from Nile, like he was jamming out.
Okay,
I think you're gonna do well in this competition.
Those.
I'm excited to see your song.
God, this is a huge freaking house. Like, I don't think I would ever want to live here, even if it was all...
Congratulations, welcome to the voice, man.
Music just stopped. Anyways, I would not like to live in this house, just for the simple fact that... Even if it was, like, all perfect, light up, right? It's just too big. That's it, it's just way too big.
Kelly Chance, you missed out on a good one this time.
Earlier, I was having an awful time.
I am feeling so good right now.
So, Discord popped up or something, so guess what, you get to kill when you check it.
Welcome back to Blind Auditions.
I'm using Daddy's butt. first actually want to check. Oh, I can hide. God, why does Ethan have to point the flashlight so far freaking down? Nope. You can bugger right off. Don't check under here. You won't find nothing. Baby sounds ruin it all. To the line that came from. That made me feel disgusting inside. Yeah, it's so funny to me. This chick has way too many dolls.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive. Before my friends murder you.
Guess is that she went upstairs? This is probably gonna be the one place where I die.
Fucking monster.
Yeah, it's nice that it points out majorly where she actually is. Found her. Can I stab her through there?
You're doing it to Rose, too. I just want you to know, like, whatever.
did not think that would loop back like that. Where could she be? I don't like how I say that.
Stupid idiot! What are you doing to my cute friends?
Character kind of works
good. I need to get out of this place.
So do you have all of your set stuff? Yes, we do.
Two is behind all this. That makes two.
Now that this place is all calmed down. We can finito out of here. I wonder what time it is like throughout like this whole entire game. Like how much time does Ethan Winters actually spend in the game? Like, cause you know, you could spend years in the game, like just like let the game run for years on end, but like, in the game, how long does he pass through? Yeah? But this, that section is definitely one of the quicker ones. I have a feeling the other sections will also be quick. Wonder why they went so long with the lady in school.
We'll never know.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm not this way. They won't go the same. Being further done. So wait, if she was buried, so wait, did they just dig up her grave? Oh, I don't have. The other half. Where have I got the other half? I'll have to check that cape. I'll have to check. Where is it? Yeah, just a little pass. I'm not ready to go back that way now. Before I sell my other shotgun, I'm gonna check out which one is better between this one and the new one and this one. Bugger off. Perfect time to use it. Less? I don't like that. to do the same amount of damage. So, where's this going? To Amaza. I don't have the ball. I don't have the ball for this. Yeah, then we'll head back up here when I get the ball. Eat. Toilet! Nothing is a toilet. Nothing! Das ist nicht gut. Ooh, while we're up here, we can do it well. Das ist gut. Ooh, see, look at that. I didn't get a doll head after all. So, we get to combine to make a full doll. I'm just curious what this one is. Made of pure gold, something can fit. I'm curious what that means. Alright. I don't want to proceed too much further. I won't put the thing in there until we come back from the violinist house. Don't do it. Don't you dare do it, people down below. Bugger off. I honestly forgot I was recording a video. Alright, you get it, you get it, you get it. Die, die. Die even quickly. Oh, I am failing at my job as a zombie hunter. Cool. Wait, can I treasure? Interesting. Hello. So wait, where's the key at that I need? Because now I can head up in that door, but I don't want to do that. Okay, that just goes all the way back up there. Where is that door? I think it's that house. We'll head back up there and...
Does this look familiar to you?
Near mean.
Ah, Miss Angie! Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know.
$760, $2.74, $2.8, $640. Power stronger, but this one still does the same, so I'm gonna
securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
Yeah, I'm just gonna sell this one. Wait, who has more? Oh, but Huh. So if anything, so wait, M19. I see. This is 4 to 5 with attachments, though. So if anything, I should sell this one, because this one most likely has more to upgrade than the other one. So if anything, I should sell. This gun for 28,000.
You no longer need this? This is all an investment, even.
Okay. No, we'll buy this. And buy this. Other I wanna do shotgun.
I see. Anything else?
Sniper rifle, because why not?
Delighted to. One moment, please.
Fifteen, ten, 16, so we'll go with.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Pay me no mind. Thank you for your patronage.
No, we're not going to put that in there yet. We are going to go to the musical man's house, which should be. No, because that's just. I haven't searched it. Should be a house I haven't entered in. Alright, time to go walking around. Oh crap, probably. Shortcut 2. A little bit more organized. So then right through here, straight through to the right, underneath the tractor that may fall down and break my back one day. Yeah, it should be perfectly fine. I don't see why not, totally. Yeah, because isn't it... Because, yeah, I can come back through anyways. Let's wrestle it down, all the wounds go. I guess I can go into either one. And these houses are fully searched. so it's not bothering me. I just want the musical part that I got. Or at least the... I want to get the house the... like he belongs to. Because I want to head back up there to do the thing for that chick. Or for... or to get that treasure from her. Which... should be this house to our left. Yep. Luther's key. At least I'm pretty sure that's what that said. I don't know. Please tell me there's some good stuff in here. You know, stuff that might actually be useful, like a ball. See, like I told you. 2709 17. Told you it's 2017 ish. Okay, there's a code. It's the birthday. 2709 17. No, it's 2709 17. Please be a ball. Why can I, you know, just not get a ball? I just wanted a ball. So I use a maker of instruments. I seriously don't get a ball. I'll never forget her 5th birthday. Ooh, God. That's depressing. So, I don't get a ball in any of this? Curious where that goes. So how much does my sniper hold now? 13? Jesus. That does kind of irritate me though. I do want to get back in that area. But the thing is, I don't know how. Doesn't really show a clear way to get into it. Maybe. Which is kind of irritating. Yeah, all this has been tracked through. Craftola. So I really want to head back in there. Wait, what if... it couldn't be. It could. It. I love how I'm just stuck in here now. No, now we can head back up there. Get the treasure. But I am curious though for the ball, because I did it for the Lady Demerskewer.
You wish to make a purchase?
Purchase? No. So maybe. Yes. 14,000. Jesus Christ.
Now this is something to splurge on.
That gives me 26,000. I won't obviously be able to do both because I'm not over 30,000. Because that's a little. 30,000 by 1,000, so it'd be 31,000. If I had 31,000, I'd be able to do both. But I'm not looking for power on that, so I will splurge it on this.
Delighted.
Yeah, because I'm missing 5,000-ish. I'm missing 4,500, which I'm okay with because I'm not really looking to do that.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
I'm not really worried about anything else.
Please come again.
Back up here. And then we are going to revisit the house up on this side. So we can... No, not the house. The treasure at the end. Curious if it's going to be the ball that we need. Am I past it? Can I get back up to there? That's the thing. Past the up. Unless I can pull that bridge down somehow. I have to go up to Lady Tomoko's house and see. No, who knows though. I'm all over the place, huh? Me, I've already spent about 2 hours in this. Boop, boop. Come on. Nope, wrong way. Boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop. Boop, boop. What's in here? Anything interesting? Aha, ball?
Ball!
I'm happy. So now we get to do this treasure from her grave, and then we get to do the ball for the houses up there. That makes me really happy. Happy, 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 happy. Oh, dear God. Do I have... We will equip... Worth it. I do feel bad for all the shotgun shells though. Broken slab. Her name's Chalice. Claudia. So there's her actual body. Oh, that's cool. So my theory of earlier did come true because we saw her die up there, but we also get to see her actual body when she lived. That doesn't make any sense. Because she looked way older than what I said earlier for her age, but I don't know, it's a game. Not my place to say. Oh, that's right, I can craft fucking shells now. That's gonna get ammo, I didn't want that. I wanted that. What did I get? I got 6 out of it, that's not bad. Well, perfectly enough to fill up the rack, and that was about it. Alright, back up here. In here? Yes. Ball. Oh. Okay, I understand the rules of the game. Yahtzee. Oh god, that was... So what do I get? Oh, alright, skull. Forget that the treasure is always about Blami, yes? Alright, so... Now that we can have active Duke, we can place both of the things from the things to the things, sell the two things. Make sure we can place the one thing in the thing and the two things to sell. So we got the legs from the chick, from the doll. That's cool. Did those change from blue, or from green to blue? For like how max the ammo was? I don't know. Any more hanging things in this area? No. Oh, I hear it. Yep, there it is. It reminds me of the Resident Evil 4 stuff they have to pick up, at least for a remastered. You know, that's the game I should be playing, but you know what? I'm broke. Don't want to. Either, so. Besides, I've already left my opinions about how I feel about number 4.
Oh, yes.
I have a couple of good things to sell to you, good sir. I got that, I got that, I got that. Oh, there's three things. 63,000. Jesus, that's not even close to two holes.
Ah!
What?
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's all that for that guy, all that for that. Okay. Why not? Outski.
Till next we meet.
To put Lid's Flask. Then we get to rush over to the Hunchback dude's little area. Which will be exciting. We did just finish that whole section. Yeah, we still have two more lords to go, because we have to head down to Heisenberg, technically. Yeah, because Heisenberg is... because he's down there. We can't get to him yet. Where did we go? Yeah, we will continue this efforts in number 3, or part 3 at least. Thank you everyone for joining a part in this amazing journey. I've actually had a lot of fun with this. Most likely going to record all 3 of these parts in one night, maybe. Who knows? Yeah, until next time. See you later. Have a good day. And remember, subscribe, leave a like. You know what? Who knows? You like this. I might record more often. Who knows? Goodbye.